I love the smell. Smells like bacon. I bet you they can't light it on the ship. That's an electric stove. You gonna light it?
Yeah.
Gonna light it? Oh.
You gonna make fire?
Oh.
This is a time-honored tradition here at Princess Cruises, where we have the Champagne Waterfall on our first Formula. So we're going to start the waterfall off very, very shortly, and then in around 15 to 20 minutes, the Captain Diego Pereira will be joining us for his quick speech to welcome you here on board. So to start the Champagne Waterfall, I'm going to introduce you to a gentleman who looks after all the service you see in all the eateries all around the ship. He is our maitre d', the hotel. Please just show your appreciation for Joaquin! And your new Joaquin brings the booze. Now before we pour this champagne on the waterfall, tell us then, and thank you very much to the F&B department, the bar, to put this together, but tell us how many glasses are here in the waterfall?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 532.
532. So what we're going to do, we're going to start the champagne off. If you want a photo with our maitre d', just pop over here where Eric Gonzalez is, one of the crew staff. The line starts there, and come on and have a photo. So here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
reception here on board the Grand Princess. It's my privilege to introduce you all to the senior officers here on board the Grand Princess. The first gentleman, he is the second in command of the vessel. He's our staff captain all of the way from Italy. Please welcome Vincenzo Pigna. Our chief engineering officer, also from Italy, Giuseppe Liotta. Engineering officer from Bulgaria, Atanas Dimitrov Kalev. Chief electrical officer from Italy, Porfirio Fulli. The hotel general manager aboard Grand Princess from Australia, Neil Shearer. Here at Princess, we look after the environment, and we have a person who does that. Our environmental officer from Romania, Daniel Miron. Our senior doctor from South Africa, Walton August. The entertainment director from the United States of America, Lee. The champagne waterfall, our maitre d' the hotel from Germany, Jockey Rock. The gentleman who's going to make sure you at least have 6 inches on your waist before you go home, our executive chef from the Philippines, Joel Adarco. Keeping the ship's pick and span with his team, executive housekeeper from Mexico, Francisco Lizetti. And finally, your captain and master here on board the Grand Princess, Captain Diego Pena.
A very good evening, everybody, and since we're on the Grand Princess. It's always a great emotion to be here and to be finally the official welcome aboard. We have been aboard just over 24 hours. I hope you had a chance to enjoy the ship and the crew, and tell that it's my first placement. What do you think about the crew of the Grand Princess? I'm gonna ask you one more time. What do you think about the crew of the Grand Princess? 1,250 plus of us looking after you. So rest assured, every one of them will do the utmost to give you a memorable vacation. Just make sure you ask the European steward, the bartender, your waiter, what you like, and they will do what you want to provide. So interesting that you're in around Mexico, and I know you want to know who this beautiful lady is. She's Gisabella. Third or fourth cruise on the Grand Princess. She's cruising with mom and dad. She's gonna have fun and give me a lot of trouble to the news circuit. Ladies and gentlemen, this is crazy. Mexico, very nice port, probably the most iconic port in Mexico. Even if you've been there before, make sure you check for the new place to go, make new memories, check new friends on board, enjoy, relax. And once again, thank you for being with us. Thank you.
Thank you, Captain and Master Diego Pera!
I think you know him. I know him. He's your cruise that I've heard is much taller than me. I guess it's
thank you very much, Captain. Well, folks, the bars are under attack.